GamerYT here, and if you're wondering why I haven't been uploading any BGS content or just Roblox content in general, I'm just waiting for BGS to update because BGS is kind of low right now. I know it's kind of dying, but I think they're just trying to see like who will like stay to the end for like all the updates and stuff. I don't know. I'm just guessing, but I think BGS might rise again. If it doesn't, then it's okay. I mean, they still have the trading community. But yeah, the reason why I haven't uploaded any BGS content in the last 2 days is because I'm just waiting for it to update, and I kind of got a godly Shamrock right now, so I don't really want to trade it away because I actually want to try to flip it for one of the new secret pets that are coming out, so then I can flip that new secret pet and maybe get a godly Shamrock and way more, which that would be good for me and for the trading videos, because then I'll have a lot more to trade for, which is very good for content in general. But the new update should bring some players back. Hopefully they add something new. Hopefully no reskins, but if there is, it's okay. I mean, secret pets are secret pets. They're just adding them to the game. But other than that, just comment some ideas you might think might be good for the game, or what you think the spring event is going to be looking like. But other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.